traipsing around in that stupid sleigh of his, stirring up cold winter breezes and causing everybody to think fondly of snowball fights and sleigh rides and ice hockey.
This wouldn't have happened if you were working with Douglas.
I am indeed a cat, and this, indeed, is a hat.